Welcome! In this video, I will show you how to download any image from the web. For example, I will be using the homepage of the Brave browser, which is a free and open source web browser developed by Brave Software, and I recommend it over any other browser out there. Anyway, let's get to it. So this is the homepage. Let's say that we want to download the background image, but if we right-click on the image, the menu does not show a Save Image As option. Instead, we will need to use the Inspect Element feature to download the image shown in the background. So right-click anywhere and select Inspect. Now, don't be intimidated by the code. It has nothing to do with what we're about to do. This is a feature of modern web browsers that enables anyone to view and edit the source code on the website. What we need to do is go into the Network tab, and in the filters, we will select IMG. That means that we filter for images only. Then you will need to reload the page. Please note that reloading the homepage of Brave will generate a different image every time. After reloading, a list will show here. This list contains all the images on the website. Select one image, and on the right here, click Preview. Proceed with right-clicking and choose Open Image in New Tab. The image will open in a new tab, and now, if you right-click, you can choose Save Image As. Proceed to download the image. Please note that some websites may have restrictions or prevent image downloading due to copyright or other reasons. Always respect the website's terms of service and applicable copyright laws when downloading images. Thank you for watching this tutorial on how to download images from the web. I hope you found it informative and useful for your needs. If you have any questions or suggestions, please let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more helpful tutorials. Remember to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and share it with others who might benefit from it. Thank you again and see you in the next video.